comes a little bit of wisdom. What I know is it hadn't changed is my absolute belief in the American people. You give them an even shot, they can do anything. I mean, they really can.
What do you think? If President Trump claims victory tonight and it's not clear that he won, what's your plan for that? Via tweet or otherwise? Because we know, based on our reporting at Axios, that that's what he plans to do.
Well, look, like I said, you heard me use the line today several times. Presidents can't determine what votes counted or not counted. And, you know, voters determine who's president. This isn't going to, no matter what he does, no matter what he says, the votes are going
to
be counted.
Do you feel a responsibility to respond, though, or say something?
No, I don't. I mean, look, it depends on what he says and how he says it. But, you know, I don't feel a responsibility to respond. And by the way, as you've seen some of the articles written, I mean, this talk about there being disruptions and things like that, I mean, he's embarrassing Republicans. Republicans are walking away from him. I mean, this is, it's, but look, I'm superstitious about predicting what an outcome is going to be until it happens. That's sort of who I am, how I've always run. And, but I'm hopeful.
Thanks, guys. We got to go. Thank you.
Early returns. What are you hearing
today? Well, what I'm hearing is that there's overwhelming turnout. And overwhelming turnout, particularly of young people, of women, and there's an overwhelming turnout among African Americans, for example, in Georgia and Florida, over the age of 65. So, I mean, the things that are happening bode well for the base that has been supporting it. But we'll see. We'll see. Well, you know, I don't know. We don't know how this is going to come in. For example, if Florida came in and by one, it's over, done. If Florida doesn't come in, and you know what happens is the early votes occur in some other states, I think we're going to do well in the. We're going to reestablish that blue wall. I feel good about that. We'll see what. But it's just so uncertain. Look. You can't think of an election in the recent past where so many states are up for grabs. The idea, I'm in play in Texas, Georgia, North Carolina, Florida. I mean, come on. I mean, Texas? I don't.
Does Ohio still win, given the tradition of presidential nominees going on to win the presidency because of their win in Ohio?
Well, but, you know, there's also been other traditions. They haven't been able to win unless they won Pennsylvania. There's all kinds of traditions. The only thing you know is traditions are made to be broken. There's just so much in play right now, and there's such overwhelming vote out there. We'll see. And if there's something to talk about tonight, I'll talk about it. If not, I'll wait till the votes are counted the next day.
Great,
okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Take all of that.
Yep.